morning, church.
Good morning.
I'm very happy. I was, my name's Chief Nganda Makwili William from Bengatsu, Mutengene.
Amen. You can clap for Jesus.
Hallelujah. Amen. You can clap for Jesus because a chief of his caliber should go to a church that is a mansion and stand on the gallery and lift his fire down. But he came to a farm. Your farm church is big.
Amen.
Nobody ever knew that the Savior will come from a manger. Yet, the Savior came from a manger. Today, you are going to see proof that the Savior has come from a manger.
Amen.
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 My contemplative talks was held on the 7th of December 2018. So since then, I've been struggling to have this document that people have seen me holding like this. But for the last service, past Sundays, from the fruit from the altar, after eating the fruit from the altar, on Wednesday, the SGO called me. I was in the house. That Chief Ganda, I said, yes, sir. So this is the SGO talking. Your documents are ready. Come and collect it.
You can raise up and talk to Jesus. Hallelujah.
You may sit down and cross your leg.
Make sure you cross your leg.
I've been expecting this document for about 2 years today.
You are expecting a document for how long?
About 2 years. Since on the 7th of December 2018 that I was designated up to the last Sunday that I had this document after eating the food from the altar.
Wow. Wow. So, what is the document you're talking about and what is the importance of that document?
Oh my God, without this document, I don't think you are a chief here. Because this is what is making us to be the chief. This is what qualifies me as a chief in Cameroon, Mutengene, Bengatsu.
So what's the title of the document?
The Prefectorial Order.
What?
Prefectorial Order.
It's given by the government.
By the government. Signed by Atanganji.
Talk to Jesus Christ. So I want to know from you, with this document that have been signed by the Minister of Territorial Administration and given to you, it means you are officially recognized by the government as a chief.
Oh yes, sir. Now this document permit me to go to the bank every month and collect salary as a government worker.
Say it again.
This document permit me to go to the bank every month and collect my salary as a civil servant.
Let me tell you something. Did he go and write any concord anywhere?
No.
Huh?
No.
Did he go and apply for salary anywhere?
No.
The moment you apply for Jesus, Jesus will cause all applications to work for you.
Yeah.
He is a civil servant. I may not have cash to give you as a prophet. But if I give you spiritual money and you receive it by faith, it will manifest as physical money.
Yeah.
When I say come to the altar and eat, some are coming because they are hungry. They are not coming because they are afraid. I stood beside the altar here and I watched people come to the altar and eating. Some came by faith, some came because they were hungry. They just need to take a piece of plantain or banana and eat so that it can fill their stomach. But he came by faith. That was why I said immediately as you are eating from this altar today, cycle the data today. Your life will never remain the same.
Amen.
I don't need to call the minister to give the government to him. When God makes a call, no one can avoid that call.
Amen.
Tell your neighbor, when God makes a call,
when
I cannot hear you.
When God makes a call,
no one can avoid that call. Say
never.
Any moment from now,
get ready
to receive your own call.
I don't know. I cannot even explain. I'm overwhelmed.
Amen.
I'm overwhelmed. So I thank the fruit of the altar.
And I thank, she must thank the fruit of the altar. Thank you, Your Highness. God bless you.
Thank you, sir.
One thing I want to say is that I love your faith towards God. You are not just a chief. You are a chief for Jesus Christ.
Amen.
That is why you are coming back here to testify.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
You are a chief for Jesus.
Amen.
Everything that has happened to you has not been brought to pass by anything done by me. It is our faith, our genuine willingness, and God's ability that has given you the document.
Amen, sir.
So, I believe that you two will look for your country cap and put on my head. So that I can go to the fire and drink some wine. Thank you. God bless you.
Thank you, sir.
So you're a free man now.
Thank you, sir.
At the end of the moment, you also
go to the bank
and join those teachers.
Yeah.
And touch something.
Thank you for watching Nailcom TV. Right now, are you grateful for what God has done in your life? Go now to www.nailcomtv.org and share your testimony with us.